And if things had gone very wrong.
So, how was your first day?
Turns out I'm a fucking genius at making lattes. Oh, how come you're all dressed up?
Because I have a date.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of a date. I mean, I'm hanging out with Ani at night someplace.
Shit.
You asked her out?
Kind of. I mean, it was hard to tell. I asked her if she wanted to eat dinner with me, and she said yes.
Okay, yeah, that counts. Okay, so don't talk too much, because you tend to get nervous and then just talk. Don't talk about other girls. And if she wants to have sex with you in the Prius, I would say just think about it first.
Wait, if she wants to what?
What the fuck?
What is it?
Just something I gotta deal with. Where the fuck is the Village Motel?
Don't you have Tyler tonight?
Yeah, I got it. Okay, have fun. Go!